Okay, so to add to get 28, what it looks like, the on the row thing it goes 1 and then red is 2 and then the number 5 is this one, so it goes 5. And this one is the 10, the biggest one, so that makes 15, 20, 25, and then the green one is the third one, so that makes 28.